Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from Hebrews chapter 10 verse 23. Hebrews chapter 10 verse 23. Let us hold fast the confession of our hope without wavering, for he who promised is faithful. Today we are going to meditate the first part of this verse. Tomorrow we are going to continue the second part. The first part says, let us hold fast the confession of our hope without wavering. As I told you many times, waiting time is not an easy time. It's a very difficult time. But how can we go through the waiting time successfully? How can we come out of that waiting time with a blessing? Here, Bible says, let us hold fast the confession of our hope without wavering. We need to confess our hope. Bible says, David confessed. In many places, David said, I will cry out to God, the Lord will hear me. In another place, he said, the Lord will do all things for me. In another place, he said, I will bless the Lord all times. Not only David, many people confess like that. Job confessed like that. He knows what I am going through. He knows the path what I am going through. Our God is a God. One who is watching over us. So we need to steadfast to confess our hope without wavering. Many times we have doubts. When we are keep on confessing like that, the doubts will come. But we need to overcome the doubts and we need to say that. Everything will be taken care in the presence of God. He is my Jehovah Jireh. Shall we do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Lord, help us to steadfast in confessing our hope, Lord. Help us to do that without wavering. Encourage your children, bless them. Help them to come through this path of waiting with success and with blessing, O God. Let your hand be upon them. Encourage them, Lord. Help us, Lord. You alone can help us. Lord, I believe you will do a miracle in your children's life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. The Lord will help you. Amen.